Good night, Darth Vader. Yawning is the path to bedtime. Yawning leads to weariness. Weariness leads to laying down. Laying down leads to sleep. Good night, Darth Vader. By Jeffrey Brown. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Episode 8 p.m. Bedtime. Lord Vader rules the galaxy while attempting to rule his children, Luke and Leia Skywalker. He has commanded them to go to bed, but they have other ideas. Luke, Leia, join me and I will complete your bedtime.
No.
Why do we have to go to bed?
If only you knew the power of sleep.
Read us a story.
Yeah.
As you wish. It's hard to sleep when you're annoyed. Now's the time to shut down each droid. When Jar Jar puts on his PJs for bed, he always ends up with a bonk on his head. Dexter's diner is quiet with few patrons in sight. Soon it will be time to turn off the lights. Suba races to be the best, even when he gets his beauty rest. Poor Darth Maul is pacing into the night. He's wide awake. He can't sleep, try as he might. Padme is tired after too many gowns. So sleep is quite welcome for Queen Amidala. It takes a long time, in fact, nothing takes longer, for Battlejoys to say goodnight to each other. Roger, 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 roger. Ahsoka the Padawan is not ready for bed. But she drifts off to sleep when she lays down her head. It's bedtime on Kashyyyk for all of the Wookiees. So now they climb high to sleep up in the trees. Getting ready for bed, General Grievous is done. 4 times faster than anyone. In the arena, it's always a fight to settle the creatures all down for the night. The archives are silent. The Jedi's are sleeping. Josa can now rest her eyes after reading. She's the librarian. The raiders, they sleep. The days roaming a chore. while outside the banthas continually snore. Ben goes to bed early. He is very wise. He sets his alarm for a bright early rise. The Jawas have all gone inside for the night. But now they were wise. Who should turn off the light? It's too hard to sleep for Han and Chewie in these wretched hive of scum and villainy. Bounty hunters are tucked in and ready for the night. Except for young Boba and his dad Jango Fett, because Boba wants to hear a story. It's easy to sleep with Cloud City gleaming, where Lando and Lobot are peacefully dreaming. Good night, Falcon, sleep tight. Don't let the space slug bite. Rest I need, yes. Time for bed it is for Yoda. And all of the swampy Dagobah. The sons of Tatooine have set to the west. It's time for the Sarlacc to sleep and digest. All through the night, Jabba's palace is a roar. The party's too loud for the sleepy Rancor. Too noisy outside for baby Ewoks. It's best when the Empire's been silent with rocks. It's hard to be cozy when you live in the trash. But when he gets tired, Dunga will crash. Near the Emperor's bedroom, guards hear noise from within. As Padawan talks in his sleep once again. No, it is you who are gravely mistaken. The fleet goes to bed asleep in the stars, except not just yet for one hungry Ackbar. Good night, Death Star.
I think Dad's asleep.
Again.
Good night, Luke. Leia. Vader is sleeping. Good night, Darth Vader.
Until we meet again, may the Fourth be with you.